From Mexico to every kitchen. I chose my Spark Cash Plus card from Capital One because I earn unlimited 2% cash back on everything I buy. With no preset spending limit, my purchasing power adapts to meet my business needs. And I reinvest my 2% cash back to help grow our business with new products, like our tabletop Masa milk. My Spark card helps me fulfill my mission of bringing Masa to the masses. What's in your wallet?
Hey guys, random question. Is it bad to swallow the wine?
Things invisible. With us, what you see is what you get. get. So a one-line plan with unlimited data? Now just $25 a month, taxes and fees included?
Oh, boy. What is this?
With no hidden fees? And yep, it's all on one line. Because you shouldn't need to share a plan to save on one. It's all you. Plus, we're powered by Verizon's 5G network. Sometimes the choice is just Visible. Switch today at Visible.com.
KG days in LeBron James and Dwayne Wade. There's Change Boston's rhythm. man, Caleb Martin has taken over the offense for the
Eagles. Well, everyone keeps talking about the depth of the Boston Celtics, and rightfully so. You got the Sixth Man of the Year award winner, Malcolm Brogdon. Let's start giving credit to Miami Heat. You don't get here to the conference finals. Yes, Jimmy Butler's been great, and bam, the bench has been fantastic as well. And look at these undrafted players that have been so important for the Heat all season when healthy and on the floor, and certainly in these playoffs. It's the first round winner of the ball game, the last win in that series against the Knicks. And gets it to go, great play from position, he's got eight.
I'm feeling it.
voice. A voice who we played the game of basketball the more importantly, Duncan Robinson knocks down a three. A voice in this position. And here's a quick steal by Gabe Vincent. It's a 17-2 run by Miami. They were down by 12. They've gone up. And Butler takes it in. And Martin, who's been so instrumental in this comeback, puts it in. And this has been very problematic for the Celtics in these playoffs. When they hit playoffs, it really stands out. They had a 19-2 run on their own. And now it's turned on. Horford is in, nudging his way, tipping try. Brown couldn't get it. It's brought in, vacuumed in by Adebayo. Who goes into Horford and they reset. Butler with the ball, 4.5 to play in the half. Bam Adebayo right now, who's going 2-7, across the lane and sets up over Brown. Horford running out. Contact on that shot there by Bam. Jalen Brown.
Something that is not working.